The Romeoville Humane Society is a no-kill, nonprofit, 501c3 animal shelter dedicated to enriching the lives of animals in our community through dedicated rescue and adoption services. We provide resources and information to the public about the proper care and training of pets, how to recognize and report animal cruelty, how to prevent animal overpopulation, and will provide assistance with locating lost pets. With your help, we can reduce animal suffering throughout the Chicago area. Each month, we will feature Pets of the Month, which will highlight animals in need of a good home. Cashew is a 5-year-old domestic short-haired mixed female cat. Cashew is very affectionate and loves to sleep next to you or on you. She will love it when you set aside time for interactive play, but also does well entertaining herself. Cashew loves companionship and would do best to be adopted into a family with another gentle and social cat. For more information on Cashew, visit RomeovilleHumaneSociety.org. Melody is a fun-loving, 4-month-old domestic short-haired mixed female kitten. Give her some one-on-one cuddling and belly rubs, and you'll have a friend for life. Melody is quite active and will need a home with lots of interactive playtime and toys. For more information on Melody, visit RomeovilleHumaneSociety.org. Rascal is a 5-month-old pointer mix male puppy. Rascal loves to play. One thing that does make Rascal a little different from other puppies is he's been diagnosed with a condition called cataplexy narcolepsy. Although he will be required to take an inexpensive medication, the vets who have seen him have assured that he can live a very normal life. This playful puppy is looking for a loving forever home with someone who won't judge him because of his condition. For more information on Rascal, visit RomeovilleHumaneSociety.org. Jade is a 5-year-old domestic short-haired mixed female cat. Jade is a beautiful girl who enjoys basking in the sun or climbing a cat tower and watching everything going on from up above. She is super playful and can easily be bonded with over playtime. Jade would do best in a low-key household and with a little patience could be the perfect sidekick. For more information on Jade, visit RomeovilleHumaneSociety.org. Pet adoption, fostering animals, volunteering time or skills, participating in our special events, or making a donation to help support our programs are all ways you can make a difference in the lives of abused, homeless, and neglected animals. For more information on the Romeoville Humane Society, visit www.romeovillehumanesociety.org. Meetings are held on the second Wednesday of every month at 6:30 p.m. at Fire Station No. 3. Please join us as we continue our role as an essential resource to our community and the pets and people we serve.